everyone, today we will discuss exercise 2.2 of class 9 from RD Sharma and question number 15 of this exercise. According to this question, if 5 to the power 3x is equal to 125 and 10 to the power y is equal to 0.001, find the value of x and y. Okay, so let's start. 5 to the power 3x is equal to 125. So 5 to the power 3x is equal to 125 को हम कैसे ले सकते हैं 5 to the power 3 because 5 into 5 into 5 125 okay now अब हमारी बेस सेम है तो हम पावर को क्या कर सकते हैं इक्वेट so 3x is equal to 3 so x is equal to 3 divided by 3 x is equal to 1 okay now 10 to the power y is equal to 0.001 okay so 10 to the power y is equal to agar hum yahan se decimal remove karenge to decimal ke baad kitni places hai 1 2 3 so ye kya ho jayega 1 divided by 1000 okay so 10 to the power y is equal to 1 divided by 1000 ko hum kaise le sakte 10 to the power 3 so 10 to the power y is equal to you hum isko upar le jayenge to ye ho jayega 10 to the power minus y ना अब हमारे बेस सेम है तो हम पावर को क्या कर सकते हैं इक्वेट सो वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस 3 तो फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई सो एक्स हमारा आया 1 एंड वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस 3